So Nodirbek, first game, first win, congratulations. When did you play knight c4? Was it something that you prepared or was it over the board because it was really nice?
Yeah, I was prepared till, you know, till castle, but I, you know, I didn't know move bishop b7 because I think it's, you know, slightly inaccurate. Castle is the main move, so he played bishop b7 and here, okay, knight c4 looks, you know, looks like the refutation, but after the game he told me that he knew that, okay, this line exists and, okay, slightly worse for black, but, I mean, if you go deeper then it should be fine, but over the, you know, over the board I felt like, you know, white has a risk-free edge and, you know, yeah, it was white got, you know, very nice advantage in the end game. You know, he can push, you know, for a long time. And yeah, as you know, as happened in the game, he went to time trouble and he made a couple of inaccuracies. I mean, after I think rook a8 was inaccurate because, you know, giving up the b file, and after that I went for this pawn up opus color bishop endgame, but I think after rook a7 is you know, it's a decisive mistake, you know, going for opus color bishop endgame. He had to, you know, keep the rooks, then I think he would have some chance to hold, but yeah, overall a very good game.
And how did you enjoy the yesterday's opening ceremonial?
Yeah, it was very nice. I guess you know, this year's is a special edition. I think you know, it's one of the most you know, strong lineups I think in this tournament so far. So yeah, I'm really excited to be part of this tournament, and yeah, I would like to thank organizers who invited me, and yeah, just enjoying. Being here.
We are also very glad to have you here.
Thank you.
So congratulations and good luck in the next round.
Thank you.
Thanks.